Hello, my name is Heather Branscombe, and I'm going to talk about exercise and mobility and tell you why regular physical exercise is one of the most important things you can do for recovery after a stroke.
I make exercise fun by trying to bring a lot of variety into it. I like particularly cycling outside.
So I can do sort of a belly dance standing up, which helps with keeping my hips in circulation and helps me walking.
My legs like wants to do kind of rock and roll.